All right, now we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, we want you to rise up and stand up and stomp your feet. We'd like to say thank you for coming to the country paradise. Now, the headline act, I'd like you to put your hands together for the one and only Dale
Wow. It's good to see all the faces tonight. We're going to get things started. I wanted to make sure that I said thank you for being here. And I wanted everybody to know to make sure that you know that every song tonight is written and vocalized by me, Dale Robbie. And of course, we got the band behind us. So we're going to start things out right with a new song called I Hate Country Music. Talking about my girl. She's one of a kind.
I know I am.
Watch your step. I know, but I love her.
I hate country music. I hate the fucking fifth. I hate gonorrhea and that bitch that came with it. If you see her just walk by, when you're home, there'll be no alibi. Round my back green door, acting like a big old whore. I hate country music. I hate the fucking fifth. I hate gonorrhea and the bitch that came with it. If you knew what I've been through, you wouldn't grab a hoochie coo. She runs around all fat and flirty.
Fucking dirty. I love you. Wow, thank you. Thank you. I was sitting around thinking how much I hated country music, and country music I hated as much as gonorrhea. So imagine that. Hey, this next song is a little less vulgar, but we'll have a little more fun with it. It's called Planes, Trains, and Snowmobiles. Came up with it at a mud run.
A year ago this Saturday night, I found myself stuck in the mud. No one to turn to, nowhere to go. Instead of feeling lonely, instead of feeling sad, I hitched up that tow rope and got pulled out instead. That's my story. That's the stuff that allows this crazy old man to live another day in this round world. went to Mom's to get a little piece of mine. All I found in the corner was a little ball of twine. I scooped it up, that ball, and flash, I couldn't believe my eyes. And as I stood in silence, I heard a voice inside. Planes, trains, snowmobiles, big trucks in the mud. If you don't take time to smell the fumes, life will pass you by. Planes, trains, and snowmobiles, big trucks in the mud. Planes, trains, and snowmobiles, big trucks in the mud. If you don't take time to smell the fumes, life will leave you behind. For it's planes, trains, and snowmobiles, big trucks in the mud. Get off that couch, oh baby, come on, leave it all behind.
That's the second song I ever wrote, Planes, Trains, and Snowmobiles. Well, this next song is a big departure from what we're used to. First time I played this for my daughter, she couldn't even look at me. But here you go, Who to Rhyme To.
Thank you.
you don't know who to rhyme to, then you don't know who I am. If you don't know who to rhyme to, then you're not the man that I am. If you don't know, if you don't know,
tonight because the Country Paradise invited us here, and we've been here for a couple other things when we did the Concert in My Head series, but now this one is all custom. This is all us. We wrote it. We're having a great time doing it. But in here in South Haven, there are lots of things going on, and then nobody knows really all too much about it, but it's a very, very beautiful town with a beach, with the lake, with the pier, with the beautiful downtown. And out here in this country setting, it's wrapped around it, and it's just a great place to be. I want you to listen to the song, and I hope you like it. This is fresh. This is new. Just did it. It's called The Shores of South Haven.
In the summer, in my city, by the lake, on the shore, it's been a long, long time since I've walked the shores of South Haven. It's been a long, long, long time since I felt the cool lake breezes. It seems about time to get back, back where I started. If I don't leave right now, I will be undeparted. The hot sands and the sun's golden rays.
Tan my skin
on those bright warm days. They seem to never end. I wish they never would. But in the blink of an eye, it will be cold again. It's been a long, long, long time since I've walked the shores of South Haven. Been a long, long, long time since I felt the cool lake breezes. It's been a long, long time. I need to get back there. If I don't leave right now, I will be undeparted. The red and orange sunsets, the lighthouse and pier. Make me feel the way I did yesteryear. Now
running to shore
with the wind at my face. I reach for the lakes, warm embrace. It's been a long, long, long time since I've walked the shores of South Haven. Been a long, long, long time since I've felt the cool lake breezes. It's been a long, long, long time since I've walked the shores of South Haven. It's been a long, long, long time since I've walked those shores.
They are beautiful shores, and this is a beautiful land and a beautiful country. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The next song is about a guy. It's about a friend of mine who, he's a little off the wall, a little bit different, and he met him also snowmobiling out west with Mom's Motorsports, and he is... He's a guy. Well, this song is all about him. I know a guy.
Woo! I'm going to tell everybody a little story about a guy. I know a guy. A strange kind of guy. That kind of guy that you just have to stop and look at when he walks by. His name is John. He had a four-wheel putt machine. His name is John. It was a fish to keep it clean. I know a guy. I know a guy. The first time I saw that guy, he drove his snowmobile right straight to a tree. Well, the second time I saw this guy, well, I can't really remember, cause we got so darn high on life at Mom's Mud Dog.
Honest to God, there is a guy like that, and if I ever had a chance, I'm going to add a couple verses to that song because there's more stories to tell. But hey, this next song I think is my favorite I ever made. It kind of happened by accident. Found a beat and started putting words to it, and I wasn't knowing or even had any idea that this song would end up like it is. This is called My Space. And I did do it finally. Finally stepping out and making my way. Dale Robbie here to stay. Well, this next song is just a song. It doesn't mean anything. Never happened to me. I just wrote it. And now I'm gonna sing it.
Thank you.
the tire on that rainy night. I saw you looking at a picture of us. It's one I can't remember in the trees. Then I saw flat was a high mountaintop. Looking down at the people running everywhere.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you very much. That song does stir me. This next song, which I don't consider myself a country music artist, but I started working on this one, and this one just came out that way, and I expect you're going to feel that this is actually a bona fide country music song.
Songs, but now I'll take time to write one for you. It's a song about a man with a gift upon his hand, a guitar around his shoulder. He took off for Tennessee. He left one morning on his way to fulfill a dream. No one would care. In my life I've made a million country songs. Who's to know why for, but I've been here all along. Still am ready for the test of kingdom come. Songs about tomorrow and the days here and gone. In my life I've lived a million country songs. In my life I've lived a million country songs.
Thank you. Moving right along to a song that I wrote about my two kids, Madison and Nick. This is a really good one. It's called Hard Rain and Photographs.
By the time you hear this, I will be long gone. Heading west for something that I feel that is gone. The journey will be quite long, with many miles to go. I picked up my suitcase and headed out the door. At times I know it, other times I don't. I'm just as crazy as the ones that came before. If you try to find me, I will close the door. If you try to call me, you'll see me no more. Hard rain and photographs, things that I adore. They make me ponder what it's all for. Sometimes I wander, try to hold me down, but I know this one true fact, life is at my door. Hard rain and photographs, things that I adore, they make me ponder what it's all for. Life hasn't been too easy, but hasn't been real bad. I've been able to accomplish much, now it's time for more. If you want to follow me, I understand. But it's time for me to move along without you near. Hard rain and photographs, things that I adore. They make me ponder what it's all for. Sometimes I wander,
try to hold me down. Hard rain and photographs, that's what I adore. Hard rain and photographs, things that I adore.
Thank you, thank you. They're very, very good kids. But this song really is a next step in the evolution of Dale Robbie. It's called Electrifying. This next song, instead of being not mean and mad, is going to be mean and mad again. And this is called Another Angry Country Song.
Oh no, not again. Dale Robbie singing another angry country song.
I don't know why I keep doing it, but the songs keep dripping from my mighty fountain pen, stroked in the pages of a warm,
forgotten friend.
Sitting all alone, drinking by myself, 13 and counting, men that I must end. They'll never see it coming, they'll never see it, I swear. But I'll try to avoid my fountain pen if you dare,
cause it's here and everywhere.
I don't know why I keep writing country songs, but if this keeps happening, I'm gonna strip myself for sure. But I don't know why I keep writing country songs, but if this keeps happening, I'm gonna shoot myself for sure. But I don't know why I keep writing country songs, But the songs keep dripping. But the songs keep dripping from my mighty fountain pen.
My mighty fountain pen. Stay away from it, I dare you. Well, I guess it's time to introduce the band. These guys have been with me for a day now, just like all the other concert series that I've done. I looked them up on YouTube and found them and brought them in, and they said, these guys are so exceptional. I said, here's my songs. They knew it about 10 minutes later, all of them. So without any further ado, I want to introduce to you my man back on the drums, Bill Blatson. Yeah, Bill. I want to talk about my other new friend. His name is Johnny Ratscaller, and he's over there on the electric bass. And hailing from Cincinnati, Ohio, he says, not the stinky part of Ohio. Sorry, Columbus. Bill Brown. And that boy has some riffs. And then back in the style, like he's hiding back there, his name is Justin Stanson. He's back there playing the flutophone, which is all the rest of the instruments. And then there's me, Dale Robbie. Like I said before, I'm here to stay, and I'm going to play lots more songs for you coming your way. But just to let you know, I do almost everything out there except play an instrument. Except for the ones that you guys will laugh at, like my maracas and my tambourine. But I do all the vocalizations, and I can do them all at the same time. Here we go, one more from yours truly. It's time.
It's now and forever. It's
life,
to a life,
to a life that won't distract us. To a life,
to a life,
get rid of those who can distract us. It's time to go.
It's time to go.
It's time to show those who know. It's time to blow.
It's time to blow.
Blow it ever which way we go.
Thank you. I hope that wasn't too tough for your country music fans. This next song isn't country either. It's just a long ballad, but it's a pretty one. Yeah, that one can be pretty sad. This next song whipped up in about 25 minutes called Like I Do. All sung and sung by me. All the voices, enjoy.
Into the sky, do you feel like I do?
Do you feel like I do?
When you look into my eyes, do you know what I do?
Do you know what I do?
When you reach out and touch my face, do you feel like I do?
Do you feel like I do?
When you let me have your soul, do you feel?
Do you feel like I do?
Like I do.
Thank you. Do you feel like I do? Well, this one's for another day, and it's a little back to that pop thing we talked about. Trying it. We're doing a pretty good job, I think. Let me know.
Stretching on
another day. When you go where the night is right, we will live our own way. Time for us to invite the night as we break another day. We will go where the night is right if we look for yesterday. For the night is right, for making love by the rocks with the waves crashing on, making love on the stairs where we first had our thing. We'll make love in the car just because we want to. We'll scream and holler with the top down. We'll throw eggs at an old lady's house. If you know where to start the night, we will make it for another day. When you go right for you, we will be here for another day, for another day.
Wow, thank you, thank you. We're gonna wrap it up here in a minute. I mean, no encores, no nothing. I ain't coming back. And that's okay, because you don't want me after this song for all you country music fans. This one is called, Oh Shit, What the Fuck, Another Country Song.
Well, I promised you this evening, well, I promised you for sure, not to sing another country song, but this one's here for sure. I was hoping to be over, I was hoping to be done. I was hoping that the song I wrote would never have begun. If I tried to make it quicker, if I tried to make it fast, yet it still comes out the stupid way and ends up way too long. I'll try to make it shorter, I'll try to make it thin. Anyway I do it, it sounds like this again. Oh shit, what the fuck, another country song. If you play it one more time, I will put it in your ear. Oh shit, what the fuck, another country song. Sing it one more time and I'll know that you are here. What the fuck, another country song. If you play it here, I will put it in your ear. Oh shit, what the fuck, another country song. Sing it one more time so I know that you are here. Oh evening, well I promised you for sure, and to sing another country song, so this one is a whore. I tried to be done, I tried to be over, I tried not to even start this motherfucking song. So I tried to make it quick, I tried to make it fast, but either way this son of a bitch sounds just like this. Oh shit, what the fuck. Oh shit, oh, what the fuck, another country song. If you play it one more time, I will put it in your ear. Oh shit, what the
one more time so I know that you are here.
What the fuck?
Another country song.
Another country song. Country song.
Woo! Like I said, that's it. Get the hell out of here. Good night, everybody, at the Country Paradise, South Haven, Michigan. Dale Robbie and the band, we're out of here.
All right.
We'll do a couple more for you. Just wrote these about 25 minutes ago. Thought we'd play them from right now. This one's called Playing Ball in the Yard.
At this place, don't know where to go on this rat race. If I don't do it now, I never will. But please don't forget me as the smile drops from my face. Know where I've been, but if you try to follow, you won't see me again. The times are a-changing, I can't stop them now. The things I put in motion will kill me somehow. Forget my face, I won't remember yours. If you try to stop me, I will knock you down. If you try to see me, I'll knock off your crown. It's time for me to go, leave this place behind. One way or another, I will be just fine.
There you have it, Country Palace. Have a great night. Two more than I promised. Take care, drive carefully. Check us out, DaleRobbie.com on the internet. We'll see you next time, South Haven,
Michigan.
Good night, y'all.